I gotta take that shit off. Matter of fact, yeah, let me take that shit off and then put on stockless for so they won't look at my red dot. Alright. Locked in for these last couple of rounds. I'm not finna fight your little head peeking ass, bitch. Oh my god, bro, I fucking knew it. Like, I was like, it was like three other niggas. I seen a nigga running towards me, another nigga on the other side of the same building that nigga was just shooting at me at. Like, what the fuck? Is we playing Call of Duty or Six Siege, nigga? Just all in one fucking building playing Rainbow. Wrong fucking game. That's what I'm saying. Damn, we over here playing Call of Duty. These niggas playing Rainbow Six Siege and shit. Like, that shit is so fucking annoying, bro. I swear to God, I hate niggas that do that. Y'all sitting in one fucking building, bro. Y'all, that's weird. Y'all camping like little bitches is what happened. At the bottom is fucking insane. Level 200 playing like a pack of shit. Talking about get y'all freaky ass up. Pink on what gun? I knew your gun was pink, gay ass nigga. I do too. I hate this shit with a passion. Way too big. Pause. They just shot all the way to the left, I think. She ain't giving out no color, so I don't even know what to say. Yeah, she was on the phone talking to people. That don't mean she can't just give out colors. How many people?
Never mind.
She was just sitting there, full prone. Don't leave, my nigga. First fucking round. I know how to play these niggas, low key. Hold on. Don't back me the fuck out, cause I know how to play these niggas. These niggas wanna play weird, right?
I'ma keep it a buck. I'm going straight to fucking A. Go straight. I'm going straight to fucking A site.
Yep.
Before y'all even get a chance to camp at fucking A, bitch. That's why I'm camping like a hoe. Since y'all wanna camp like that, right? They what happened? What the fuck?
He probably full prone the same. Damn, bro. Yeah, bro. Put this shit on team deathmatch. I'm not finna play against some bitch ass niggas. Sitting here like this is playing this shit like it's fucking Rainbow Six Siege, bro. Like, I don't understand. I don't. Back the fuck off.
Low key, folk.
Oh yeah, join back. Hold on, my bad, my fault. Dance move hands so hard, shit crucial. Walking that bitch get critical. Dance move hands so hard, shit crucial. I'm fine. You ain't getting no call outs or nothing. When I said mute your mic, if you was talking, I didn't mean mute your mic completely. What? You know we need call outs once in a while too, right? I said, you know, we need call outs too, right?
If your girlfriend do any of these things this summer, she cheating on you. If she goes to the beach, she cheating. If she goes to the water,
oh, I do. No, it ain't even that you gotta watch. Like, just figure out where the bullet's coming from, at least. Hey, after this little last search game, we can get back on Warzone. We was low key popping off. Yeah, we was popping off. That was Warzone we was playing earlier. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we was popping off.
Wait, I'm so confused. Isn't this
Blue Bay? No, this is Search.
This is Modern
Warfare. Yeah. Dummy.
I don't play this game. Multiplayer?
Yeah, this is multiplayer. You don't have the whole game. It's a free trial. Yeah. And I don't know if you want to keep on playing Search or not. So, like, you can just go on what's going on.
Search and destroy.
This is low key popping up.
Alright.
The
fuck? That just scared the shit out of me. Nigga ran at me with a fucking knife and just stabbed me. Instead of who?
What?
What'd you say with my fan? Oh, I'm spaced out.
Man, I was just spaced out. My bad, my bad. Warzone.
Cause they like, I just got hit with a shotgun and all shit.
Let's do it.